Or XQC fucking goes 360 hours for literally the next 45 years until he's straight up 60 years old, then dies from a heart attack live on stream. Wakes up mid heart attack, goes for one more Minecraft run, fails to get the fucking fortress, dies of a second heart attack. Uh-oh, back again a third time, slams desk, farts, dies. I think those are the two realities.